keep your soul at peace, in order to be able to be attentive and very faithful to the inner movement of the Holy Spirit.